think I just killed Gordan Freeman.
The boat's right there. Just go in and get him.
All right.
Well, what's left of him?
I'm on my way.
Now, a little bit of a disclaimer here. I've beaten the game, but the recording software that I'm using just decided to go error and not record anything past here. So, all my reactions might not be genuine, but either way, it's the experience that matters, so let's go through it for the first time for you, but second time for me. Oh, no, no, it's not. Right. There's still power down here. I think the damage is going to be at 100 once I blow off their tank. I didn't make that joke last time, but now I thought about it. I did make the joke. Okay, one of the last puzzles up here. Oh, shit. And because I already beat the game, I had to go to a pre-existing file, which means I don't got all my upgrades. I did try to get most of them. Yeah, you stop kicking it.
A Strider! Deactivated though. Whew, lucky break there. Could you imagine that thing blocking your way?
Oh man,
nice. Oh yeah, imagine. No. While I was playing, yeah, I came across that. Oh, I didn't see the boards over there. Oh. Die, head grab. Or bug thing, whatever you're saying. Whatever it is. Yeah. Yeah, that's bad.
Textbook jinxing, Russell.
Going up. Oh boy. Time to run. Obviously, we're not safe here. Seven shells. Time to make a mad dash. Okay. Ah! Artillery!
I think.
Oh god. Oh boy. Going down. I'm trying.
It's working. I think it's working. Just look happy about getting shot anyway. Keep shooting it. Go, go, yes, yes. Keep shooting. That's the way. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, yes.
Russell, now is not the time. Hasta la vista, baby! There we go.
We did it, Russ.
We did it.
Yeah, we did. We did it.
Oh? I guess this is my stop.
All right, Alyx. Left track to bit.
Whoa. Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
Throwing off a lot of interference. I might not be able to talk to you in there.
No, probably not.
Damn it.
This is it.
Yeah.
And then you'll come out with Gordan.
Hopefully.
So everything is gonna be.
Everything will be fine, Russ. Talk to you soon.
What? Why?
Dad? Dad?
Oh no.
Okay, this is weird. But I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.
Yeah. Sorry about that, I always had to check if I was still recording. Distant memory. Why you bring a briefcase and a plunger? This is a thumbnail. Excuse me. Ain't feeling the best. Everything's all topsy-turvy.
Whoa.
Yep, everything is topsy-turvy. Oh, that is weird. Will this fall sideways? Like... Yep. Huh. No, it's better not go inverted or... Crap. Is this what people mean when they're in the upside down or something like that? Cause I don't know, I never watched Stranger Things. And definitely some Stranger Things vibes. Can we get much higher, higher, so high? Oh my god. What has the internet done to me? Seems like they're gonna be waiting for me. Wait, if I throw something up, will it fall up? Oh, fuck. Everything is upside down. I feel like I should see myself walking up there looking down, up, down, I don't know geometry. The ashtrays are going there. Someone busted in or busted out. That might be a thumbnail. Probably is.
Hello.
Hi. I am Lord Voldemort! Ow. Ah, crap. I have the power! Ah, crap. So, oh. What the hell kind of space junk is this? Hey. That was very rude of you. I just healed up. Ooh, right in the crotch. Oh, now it's fun. Let me just grab my Voldemort powers. Dead. Oh. What? Do I need some sort of credentials or something to see Gordon Freeman? G-Man. How the fuck is he so tall?
Impressive work, Ms. Vance.
Gordan... Freeman?
Gordan Freeman? Ms. Vance, you wouldn't need all that to imprison Gordan Freeman.
So, who are you?
Perhaps what I am is not as important as what I can offer you in exchange for coming all this way. Some believe the fate of our worlds is inflexible. My employers disagree.
Messing with fate?
They authorize me to nudge things. Hmm. In a particular direction from time to time. What would you want nudged, Ms. Vance?
The Combine off Earth. I want the Combine off Earth.
That would be a considerably large nudge. Too large, given the interests of my employers.
Well... you asked.
What if I could offer you something you don't know you want?
What? A job? My controller disconnected.
This is the moment where you watch your father die. Unless...
what?
Unless what?
Unless what?
Unless you were to take matters into your own hands. Release your father, Ms. Vance. Good. As a consequence of your action, this entity will continue, and this entity will not.
Right. So he's okay, right? He lives. My dad lives.
You are aware that you've proven yourself to be of extraordinary value. A previous hire has been unable or unwilling to perform the tasks laid before you. We have struggled to find a suitable replacement.
Gordan Freeman.
No!
Wait.
I just want to go home. Send me home!
I'm afraid you misunderstand the situation, Ms. Vance.
Wait! Hey, wait! Wait! Wait!
Oh, no. Life-Alyx. A game that I've been looking forward to playing ever since I got this index. And I've completed it in less than a week, goddammit. Just a curse of efficiency. This was amazing. Just absolutely amazing. Now I kind of want to play the Half-Life games now. Just... to see. what this leads up to and how it would end. Poor Jake. Sure, he was a good man.
Warning. Vital signs critical. Seek medical attention.
Gordan! Gordan! Wake up, Gordan. She's gone, Gordan. She's gone. Son of a bitch, it has unforeseen consequences. I knew it. When I get my hands on him, I'm gonna...